Got it. You got it. Okay. Go for it. What? I don't want to lose my light.
That's good right there, rolling.
Okay. We going?
Yeah, please.
Okay. Hi, my name is Steve Adler. My eBay name is Amherst 1963. I'm from Moline, Illinois, and I have a phone survival story for eBay. I have had a Siemens phone system in my house. It was a fairly complicated consumer phone system, two lines, all kinds of exchanges between multiple handsets, and it was wonderful. It lasted about 5 years, and then one of the sets went bye-bye. It stopped working. Unfortunately, when I contacted Siemens, they'd stopped making that system, and they'd also stopped supporting that system. So I could get no help from them at all. And I'm pretty isolated from big cities. So I did the next best thing. I just went to eBay and put in that phone system. And sure enough, I found two people who were selling refurbished phones of that type, and one person who would repair these systems, and I contacted him. And in fact, not only did he repair the systems, he said that's all he does, that Siemens system keeps him in business. Anyway, he lives in Northern California. I sent him the phone. He repaired it. Worked great. Saved my system. Over the next 5 years, he probably repaired another four or five of my phones because they just broke after a while. And he did a wonderful job. He fixed them, but it kept breaking. And after about a year ago, the communication system, the center, went out. And by that time, there were other systems around that would replace it. So I finally got rid of it a year ago, put in another system. But the amazing thing is that this guy in Northern California bought all my equipment because he's going to refurbish it and resell it. So I got 50% of my money back 10 years after I bought it, and he saved the system. So if it hadn't been for eBay, I would have been out of luck with that fairly expensive system. So I'm very grateful. It was a real save. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. You ready? Go, okay. Hi, I'm Steve Adler from Moline, Illinois. My eBay number is Amherst 1963, and I have a phone story to tell. I had a phone system in my house. It was made by Siemens. It was a two-line system. It was a great set of phones when it worked. And it worked for about 5 years wonderfully. And then after 5 years, one of the phones went out. And of course, I contacted Siemens, but amazingly enough, they'd stopped making the phone. They'd stopped servicing the phone. They'd stopped supporting the phone. They were no help. And I live in a pretty isolated location, so I did the next best thing. I contacted eBay and just put the model number in, and sure enough, there were two people selling refurbished phones of that model, and one person would accept my phone and fix it for me and send it back. And I sent him my phone, he fixed it, he sent it back. He lives in Northern California. He says he makes most of his income by fixing Siemens phones, because they are a good system when they work. And over the next 5 years, I probably sent him five different phones that broke on me. He fixed them all, kept me going for another 5 years. About a year ago, I finally did get rid of the system because they have other equipment that says good and probably newer. But anyway, the amazing thing is this vendor that I found on eBay bought all my old phones for about 50% what I paid for them. So eBay has been very, very good to me, very helpful in saving my phone system. So I'm appreciative. So thanks a lot.
Did you sell that phone on eBay? Did you sell it back to him on eBay, or is it direct?
He advertises, and once you get to know him, you get his address and you deal with him directly.
Okay. Thank
you, Mr. Clooney. But I still get emails from eBay whenever he has a new item to sell.